Hello, my friends. This is Captain Alex again, and today we will talk about error of the magnetic compass. We already learned the construction of the magnetic compass. Now, what we can do for use it properly. First of all, you have to keep in mind that there are two main forces which have influence on magnetic compass. First, this is magnetic field of our Earth, and second, this is metal construction of the ship. What is the difference? Magnetic field of the Earth affects magnetic compass in the same way in all directions. So it doesn't matter which course you have, the magnetic variation will be the same. If we are talking about magnetic variation, first of all, you have to remember that variation is various in different places. Where you can find it? On the chart. First of all, find the rows on the chart. In the middle, you can see the arrow pointing somewhere close to the north and with some readings on it. You can compare two rows and you can see the figures shown are different. How we can use these readings? You see, as I told, the first is variation itself. As I said, 0 degrees, 10 minutes east. The next figure is the year when this variation was measured. In our case, this is 2008 year. And in brackets is annual change of the variation. In our particular case, this is 3 minutes to east. That means each year the variation increasing by 3 minutes, and if we are talking about 2008, now we have year 2018, 10 years passed, so we have within 10 years increasing of variation of 30 minutes to east. We have to add this amount to the variation which we had at the year 2008. That means 10 minutes east plus 30 minutes east, and you have 40 minutes east at the year 2018. Let's take another example. Look at the another rows which we have on the same chart. Here it is mentioned 05 minutes west variation at the year 2008 and same 3 minutes east change. So, as we already calculated, at the year 2018, the change of the variation will be 30 minutes. We have to add this 30 minutes to the 5 minutes west. Usually, it is agreed that west variation is negative and has the minus, and east variation has plus. It is agreed that west variation is negative and east variation is positive. So we have minus 5 minutes plus 30 minutes. At the end, we have 35 minutes east variation at the year 2018.
You already know how to calculate variation of magnetic compass. The other part of error is deviation. Deviation is an influence of ship's metal on magnetic compass. To determine this influence, you have to measure it. It could be done in the special areas for deviation. These measurements recorded in the special table of deviation. And be careful, because the deviation is different on different courses of the ship. So usually table of deviation consists of figures on every 10 degrees courses, from 0 till 360 degrees. The only what you have to do to enter to the table of deviation with the course of your ship, if you have 184 degrees, you have to take intermediate figure between 180 and 190 degrees in the table of deviation, and simply calculate it, and don't forget to add deviation with plus or minus, and you have to remember, plus this means east deviation and minus west deviation. Add it to a variation and you have compass error. It is quite simple. So the compass error consists of and variation. If we go back to our example with variation, we calculated it as 25 minutes to east. We can enter the table with our course 184 degrees, and with the help of this table we found the value of deviation 2.5 degrees west. So 25 minutes east variation means half a degree. This is positive. We have to add to it value of deviation, minus 2.5 degrees. So 0.5 minus 2.5, finally we have minus 2 degrees. So the compass error in our particular case is 2 degrees west, which you have to add to your compass course. And finally you will have your true course is 182 degrees. I hope you know now how to calculate the compass error. Just remember that deviation, variation and compass error is negative when it goes to west and positive when it goes to east. This is all for today. Of course, I wish you safe navigation and easy day ahead. Special thanks to the Whale Recruitment website for their opportunity to make this video. WhaleRecruitment.com, this is the best job portal for the seafarers. If you want to find the job easily, just upload your application to the WhaleRecruitment.com.